Hey guys, this is HalfjackHJ again. Doing a new Let's Play. It is another hungover or partially drunk Let's Play. Sorry, I'm not quite sure which one. And you might have noticed a change in music since last time. Up for a little wolf mother tonight. Today it is now 7 in the morning. This is probably my least favorite mission, so I'm bringing an ass ton of ammo, and a pair of guns, and actually, I think my research finished, so I'm bringing a health kit too. And we'll check on that research as well. It's going on. Since last time, I gained a couple abilities. The ability to cloak, which is always very nice, and that upgraded clone thing that I told you about before. That spawns a dude with armor and weapons based on your level of magic. You know what? Actually, I'm going to try. Just for the Let's Play. You know, we might, I don't know, let's see if this works. You're gonna watch me try to hack. Defense system right there. So I just hacked the defense system, which is pretty badass. We'll see if we can't hack the door too. No, it's not looking like it. I don't see the door. Like my plan is not going to work, which is very disappointing. You're dead. Ouch. There he is. Still can't hack the door. That's disappointing, to say the least. Guess I'll need to go around, look for the looters, and clear them out first. So, you're supposed to infiltrate, and they give you all these missions, and you go down and, you know, infiltrate. Trick them into thinking you're on their team. But God, I hate doing that. They'll probably... Actually, I don't know if I can do it now. No, well, this failed. I guess I have to. I will start that over. God, my hopes were up pretty high, too. I start to think that maybe they're speaking French. In which case, maybe I'm just, like, retarded for thinking that it's some grunty fake language. Oh, dear. Ow, what? Fuck. We can hack that now. That's cool. And, zoop. Thank you. Oh, let's see what we can do here. Mission over so hard. At least they let you do it like that. I don't know. That's kind of nice. Although I begin to suspect I should not be doing Let's Plays while drunk or hungover. Ooh, my research is over. Fuck that negative thought. Monsters. I just killed the Dominator. Oh, you know what? This mission's actually pretty cool. Because it shows you, introduces a new kind of monster. This kind. Kinda got my shit fucked up a little bit there. Come on, oh, that's not even where I need to go. That's disappointing. My cloak is gonna run out here soon. Sprinting did not help matters. And this is the end of this godforsaken mission. I've successfully done one researches. Mm-hmm. I'll see you guys again with the next mission. Hello again. I didn't get any new abilities because I didn't get any levels or money from the last mission. So, I kind of regret it now, but still, it works. And this dude's giving me help. And then the console's going to give me help, and then I'm going to get rid of some weapons that have extra. They sent me here to, like, blow shit up and everything, and I'm like, yeah, okay. Just a couple sentries here. And they're all ours, so not a big deal. About this area. I've been through it, no. Shit. A couple times. Nice, you get yourself a little SMG there, don't you? right? I brought a sword, motherfucker. Bullshit. Ultra failed attack. I mean, is there anything better? What a wonderful game. Those are all my objectives. I can talk to the captain, go to the basement entrance, go to the other basement entrance, take that position and kill. I don't remember who I'm supposed to kill, and hack that transcom. Thank God they're shit shots. Will not go in the front entrance. Make our way up towards the captain. Well, actually, we'll take position and kill, and then talk to the captain. Or we won't. Did that. They know. Oh, shit. I didn't talk to the captain. I wonder if I can just avoid him.